Hey Panthers, thank you for joining us today in this virtual setting to celebrate some of our athletes. I'm Fletcher Newman, and here with us today is Logan Ross, who's decided to go to Ottawa University to play tennis. Thanks, Logan, for being here with us today, and congratulations.
Thank you.
You were looking at different universities. What made you decide to go to Ottawa?
I went and toured the campus, and I met the team and the coaches and some of the teachers, and everyone there just seemed very friendly.
What do you plan on studying there?
I'm going to major in business and economics and minor in marketing.
Tell us a little about the campus there at Ottawa University.
It's kind of a smaller campus, so it's more like one-on-one with the teachers and students, and it just has like a real homey vibe to it.
Tell us when you started playing tennis and why you love it so much.
I started playing tennis in seventh grade. And I fell in love with it, with the competitiveness and it being a team sport.
Now, what do you think the biggest difference will be between college and high school sports?
Probably the level of intensity.
And what are you going to miss most about high school?
Probably my friends and the teachers and coaches that I've built a relationship with over the past 4 years.
We also have Coach Sam here with us today. Coach, what will Logan bring to his new team?
I think out of everybody on the team, Logan probably loves the game, you know, for sure as much as anybody, or, you know, probably more so. He just is, he's always out on the court. He enjoys himself most of the time. And, you know, he just loves the game. That's a great thing when you're dedicating that many hours to it. It's, you got to love it.
What's your favorite memory of Logan?
Either when we're having, team meetings after practice and he's got his hat down like this and I'm wondering if he's sleeping or if he's awake, or Logan's pretty easily startled. So I've definitely gotten into the habit of just randomly yelling around him just to see if he'll jump. So that's I'm going to miss that. I'm going to have to find somebody else who's easily startled, I guess.
Now, what advice do you have for Logan as he goes and continues to play in college?
Probably the same thing. I mean, you're going to have to be resilient. It's definitely a jump from high school to college. And, yeah, you know, you're going to have to take your knocks and you're going to have to keep going. But, you know, as I said, one of his, you know, biggest strong suits is that he loves the game. And, you know, if you love playing, you know, you're going to put up with a lot. You're going to do a lot. You're going to do whatever it takes to make it. And Logan definitely has that piece of it.
All right. Thank you, Coach. Logan, you can go ahead and bring your family into the camera view and tell us who's with you.
I have my mom and my dad, Melinda and Trey.
All righty. You can go ahead and sign your letter of intent.
Congrats, Logan. Good job, buddy.
Thank you.
Logan.
Yay, Logan. So
proud of you. We're so proud of you, Logan.
Good job.
Way to go, Logan.
Thank you.
Papa's proud.
Can't wait to watch you play, Logan.
Yeah, thank you.
Awesome job, buddy.